Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese.
What up, though? Motherfucking live. And this motherfucking big. Yeah, saying. I'm feeling right. I'm feeling good. I can't complain. It's a beautiful day.
It's 6:15.
I'm alright.
Oh, somebody pulled up in that motherfucker in 2020 Impala in this motherfucker. What? Right. What's up, Shay? How you doing? How you doing, Shay?
Tell me. Trying to show these niggas the facial hairs, man. Oh, yeah, wow. My nigga Chuck in this bitch, he growing his. It's still growing, you know what I'm saying? He got hair, though.
Turn around.
See, I love them deers, bro. They're good meat. They're good meat for him.
Yeah, oh, yeah. It is deer season.
You ever had deer?
Who, me?
You ever had deer ribs?
Not deer ribs.
I had deer ass.
It's happy.
Oh, shit. Hey. That nigga rolled in that grass.
It's happy.
That deer ass.
Look.
He's like, you ever had deer? Yeah, nigga, deer ribs and shit. I said, I never had deer ribs. He says, nigga, I seasoned them just right.
Deer ribs. I had rabbit. Try pig feet. Pig feet all right, though. I know my nigga Chuck fuck with pig feet.
Hell no.
Oh, hell no. Look at that bitch. I smashed that bitch on a motherfucking window. You could.
Yeah.
Nigga, that's a skeeter, nigga.
A skeeter. I'm dropping everything. All right, have a good work shift, though.
You know
I'm
gonna
think about you on my brain. Oh, yeah. That's a good thing.
So, you know what? Hey, I can.
Yeah.
Give a little sucker for love. Give a little sucker for love,
man. I should have seen you was jumping right from the start. So many lessons, I'm not to mess with broken hearts. So many questions, when this began we was the perfect match. Perhaps, we had some problems but we working at it. And now, the arguments are getting loud. I wanna stay, but I can't help from walking out. It's the way to wait, just take my hand and understand. If you could see, I never planned to be a man. It just wasn't me, but now, you try to trap me. Say you're pregnant and guess who's the daddy. Don't wanna fall for it, but in this case what could I do? So now I'm back, to making promises to you. Trying to keep it true, what if I'm wrong? A trick to keep me holding on, trying to be strong in the process. Get up for love,
big guys. Shout out to my motherfucking weed man for some big guys.